Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Marvel's Avengers. Please enjoy. And I don't have any of the DLC, so no DLC for this game. Sorry. And the reason why I didn't do the rest of the DLC for Spider-Man is because sometimes it crashes. And yes, I am playing this on my PS4, so if you hear a lot of air coming from my console, I am sorry.
Utah. The old shield base. The resistance has to know what to do.
Damn straight.
Crap.
Missed time my jump. I'm not very good at quick time. Thanks. You know what I mean?
Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
Crap!
Yeah, I did not know where to go. Yeah, you can tell who that is. I know I did when I first played this. Yeah. Okay, I guess I gotta jump the other way. My bad. Thank you.
Okay, let's do this.
Kamala Khan! Please surrender to AM authorities.
You want to see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. Let's sail.
Cuddle, stop it. Sorry, I was yelling at one of my cats.
Want to see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. The assailant is inhuman.
Give me away.
Ranged combat recommended.
Are those grenades?
Surrender to AM authorities.
Want to see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. The assailant is immune.
Gave me away.
Please surrender to AM authorities.
Want to see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. The sale
What gave me away?
Ranged combat recommended.
Are those grenades?
Fire projectiles.
Jersey. Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes, no more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got.
Hope you all enjoyed the video. Please like, share, and subscribe.